That is correct.
In its ninth successful year, the MetLife South Asian Spelling Bee embarked on a nationwide search for the best speller in the community. The Bee attracted some of the best talent in the community, along with fresh faces and younger children across the country. Insurance giant MetLife, along with Kawan Foods and Sony TV, sponsored the event that was held over the summer, and we asked, can your child spell? Hundreds answered the call. Spellers participated around the country at 12 regional centers across the U.S. and the first international center. The regional level events began in Accra, Ghana, Los Angeles, the Bay Area, Dallas, Houston, Chicago, Seattle, Atlanta, Charlotte, Washington, D.C. Metro, New Jersey, New York, and Boston, all vying for a chance at the finals and a grand prize of $10,000 from MetLife. Parents signed up the spellers online and then came to the center of choice to participate, where they were given a written test. Qualifying kids then moved to the oral round. With an encouraging turnout, the Bee attracted top talent as well as young and new spellers that competed for the coveted prizes and titles for the first time. The events kicked off on June 5th in Accra, Ghana. To qualify for the oral round, participants had to qualify in the written round comprising of 25 words. After successfully completing the written test, they hit the stage for the oral round. Participants came from all over, registered on site, and prepared for their chance in the spotlight. The oral round consisted of the participants spelling increasingly difficult words until one regional champion and two runners-up emerged. The first regional in the U.S. was held on June 11th in Los Angeles, California.
Words, and this is like an opportunity for them, and it encourages them to read more.
It is really important to improve the vocabulary. That improves communication skills.
And what are you going to do with all that money?
We're going to buy a house and maybe buy a dog.
This is my first competition in the South Asian. I just studied everywhere I could find. I used the study source on the website too.
It's a great opportunity to learn how to be like on the camera and in front of people.
What's the hardest word you've ever had to spell?
Layette.
How do you spell it?
L-A-Y-E-T-T-E.
Exactly.
I have no clue.
We work together, not against each other.
I like to spell out words, and I guess this would be a fun chance.
Definition, to fill in or pack round tightly.
Am I saying this correctly? Tamp.
Yes.
Tamp. T-A-M-P. Tamp.
That is correct.
Fatigue. F-A-T-I-G-U-E. Fatigue.
That is correct.
Sleuth. S-L-E-U-T-H, sleuth.
That is correct. That is correct. That is correct. That is correct. That is correct.
Am I saying it right? Rosés?
That is correct.
Rosés. R-O-S-A-I-S-S-E, rosés.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Race. W R A I T H, wraith?
That is correct.
Flanner. F L A N E U R. Flanner.
That is correct.
Feels
to win. It feels really great.
I mean, in spelling bee, even if you work hard, there's always an element of luck. So sometimes you may just get the word that you didn't know. So I think, you know, it has to be both hard work and a little bit of lady luck. So I think today she was had both. So
so excited to go to New Jersey, and I feel so awesome. I never expected to make it this far.
Me and Imad, we've been spelling for like a long time now. So this is really great, and I can't wait to see how he does in New Jersey.
With LA decided, the quest continued the next day at the regional center in the Bay Area.
I'm totally impressed with the way the program is structured. And so this is the second year, my younger one coming for the first year. And he was little, he was 4 when he heard about this program, and he's very excited to join this year.
A new world, how to analyze that spelling and what is the etymology. So I think it's very important to understand that.
I'd use it to save for college.
I would buy everything in the world.
Yeah, we're twins. No, we didn't help each other prepare.
Verbigeration. V-E-R-B-I-D-U-R-A-T-I-O-N. Verbigeration.
Incorrect.
Putch.
P-U-T-S-C-H. Putch.
Correct.
Sargasso. S-A-R-G-A-S-S-O. Sargasso.
Sensei.
Sensei. S-E-N-S-E-I. Sensei. Correct.
Perfect. It's kind of an accomplishment because this is my first time being here.
Well, kind of, I guess. I didn't expect to win, but I thought I would get far.
It's like a really big accomplishment to get like second. Last year I got out in the third round.
With the next two stops in Texas, the Bee hit the road to Dallas on June 18th.
How do you like competing with your friends and peers?
I think it's fun to challenge myself.
So why are you in the spelling bee today?
I like to spell, and I would really like the plot prize.
I like to challenge myself.
My mom and dad asked if I could come here, and the spelling bee judge said yes.
I will donate some to charity and give it to my parents for making me work so hard.
I would donate all the money I get to probably buy food and give it to the hungry.
I would give it to my parents or give it to charity or hungry.
Ever since I was a kid, I really love to spell, so I'm really excited for today.
Epher. E-P-H-O-R. Epher.
That is correct.
Ogival. O-G-I-V-A-L. Ogival.
That is correct.
G-A-N-G-S. A. Gongsa.
That is correct.
Elon's here. P. I. L. O. N. C. I. L. L. O. Elon's here.
The following day, the Bee made its way to Houston. Once again, the increasingly difficult oral round produced a regional champion.
Hedebo.
H-E-D-E-B-O. Hedebo.
That is correct.
Abeyance. A-B-E-Y-A-N-C-E. Abeyance.
That's correct.
Thank you. Purlieu. P-U-R-L-I-E. You, bro, you.
That is correct.
I'm feeling pretty great. I mean, it was really fun being here.
As the contest gained momentum, the Bee arrived in the Windy City, Chicago, on June 25th.
If you win the competition, what are you gonna do with the money?
I'll probably stash the money in a bank and save it for college.
Probably get
spell whatever I want.
Oh, well, let me win it first, but I'd probably buy some more new books and then go on a good trip with my family, so.
It is an experience which I had the good honor of actually attending several times in my childhood, so I'm just passing this on.
Ikebana, I-K-E-B-A-N-A, Ikebana.
That is correct.
Lyrapipe, L-I-R-I-P-I-P-E, Lyrapipe.
That is correct.
Saith, S-A-I-T-H, Saith.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Correct response, S-A-I-T-H-E. Thank you.
Pavlovian, P-A-V-L-O-V-I-A-N, Pavlovian.
That is correct.
Mimesis, M-I-M-E-S-I-S, Mimesis.
That is correct.
From there, the contest then headed west, again to Seattle the next day, where spellers battled it out for the slots in the finals.
Lummix. L-U-M-M-O-X, Lummix.
Correct.
Picnicking. P-I-C-N-I-C-K-I-N-G. Picnicking.
Correct.
T-R-I-S-C-A-L-I-A-N. Triskelion.
That is incorrect.
Barack. B E R O K. Barack.
That is correct.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
With six centers down, the Bee made its way to Atlanta on July 9th and Charlotte on July 10th.
I heard about it from my friends and the internet. So, like, typically there's like spelling bees, like scripts, and South Asian's one of the famous ones that I heard before.
Well, I heard it from my sister.
Easy. And also gives them confidence to face the such a big stage and competing at national level, and also gives them courage to get into any future ventures.
Plus, it also instills a discipline in them. So it's just a means to a bigger aim.
I think the spelling gives the brain a different way of thinking, more creative.
Cumulus. C U M U L U S, cumulus.
O O M P A H Oompa.
Correct.
W A H I N E, Wahine.
Sama. S A M A.
Sorry. T S M. T S A M A.
Come on, I actually knew this.
Ependema. E P E N D Y M A. Ependema.
Correct.
T S A O. Sal.
I'm sorry, that is correct.
Bakey. B E Q U I, Bakey.
Sorry, it's incorrect.
Achira. A C H I R A. Achira?
That's correct.
The cop. D-I-K-K-O-P, to cop.
That's correct.
Mm-hmm. On July 16th, the bee arrived in DC Metro.
Yeah, I'm totally excited
because I love to spell.
PNEUMONOULTRAMICERO SCOPSCISILICOVOLTANOCONIOSIS.
Jeez. I think I'll spend it with like some games or toys or something.
Are you excited to be here?
Yeah.
Save it up for college.
Even your dad laughed at that. What are you really excited
about? That's not true, yeah. Well, he loves to play video games, so I'm sure a chunk of that money will go towards that.
Mostly on dress and then accessories, you know.
Save it for college and help my dad buy a new BMW.
That's great.
This is my first time, and I'm happy to be here.
I'm excited to see who wins.
And as always, the competition was fierce and the eliminations painful until a new regional champion was named.
Uxorial. U X O R I A L. Uxorial.
Rapscallion.
Rapscallion. R A P S C A L L I O N. Rapscallion.
Right. Epicy. E P O C H E. Epicy.
I actually feel pretty lucky because there were a bunch of words that other people got that I had no idea. So I'm going to study really hard for the finals.
The next day, the bee was in its home state of New Jersey, which easily was its most populated and most competitive stop thus far.
Yes, I'm excited, really excited.
Because it seems like a really cool experience because like it's my first time doing this.
I'm gonna do well.
I'm here to spell.
Anything else?
I guess.
Well, it's because I just want to try out the spelling bee so I can get like my brain working.
To spell and because I want to win a trophy.
Winning. Why do you have to talk?
Netizen.
What? N-E-T-I. Z-E-N, netizen.
Got it right.
Echidna. E-F-H-I-D-N-A. Echidna.
Correct. Glasnost.
What?
Glasnost.
Glasnost. G-L-A-S-N-O-S-T, glasnost.
Correct.
Nestic. G-N-E-S-T-I-C, nestic.
Good try. There is a silent letter in the beginning, but it's an M. M-N-E-S-T-I-C.
What burst? B-L- U-T-W-U-R-S-T, foot first.
You're the champion.
As the regionals wound down, the last stops were New York on July 23rd and Boston on July 24th.
What have you been up to?
And I've done some math competitions and programming competitions.
And which was your favorite of all the competitions?
Not sure.
Not sure? You're standing at the South Asian Spelling Bee stage. This guy.
Spelling.
Gildicop. G-E-E-L-D-I-K-K-O-P. Gildicop.
Correct.
Sulking. T Z O L K I N. Sulking.
Correct.
Certa style. C E R T I S T
C-Y-R-T-I-L-E, soda style.
I'm sorry, it's C-Y-R-T-O-S-T-Y-L-E.
Thank you.
I'm happy to go to the finals because I'm following in my sister's footsteps.
It feels really nice because it was my first time and I don't really have any experience in this bee.
Manta. M-A-N-T-R-A. Manta.
That is correct.
Gremlin. G-R-E-M-L-I-N. Gremlin.
Correct.
W-R-I-G-G-L-E. Wriggle.
Correct.
Paragon. P-A-R-A-D-O-S. Paradox.
That is correct.
Caprice. C-A-P-R-I-C-E. Caprice.
That is correct.
Renvoy. R-E-N-V-O-I. Renvoy.
Congratulations, you are the Boston Cultural Champion.
All in all, over 700 children participated in the quest for the 22 finalists from whom the national champion would emerge. Who will win the championship on the ninth season of the 2016 South Asian Spelling Bee? Tune in to watch the finals to find out.